Good evening, fuckers, and welcome to the Wasteland. And this picture has been leaked onto the COD forums. And a lot of these come out. People are very good at Photoshop and they can make these. But at the same time, this one does look very well done. Like, that picture in the middle looks very professional. It appears to be a woman in Nazi garb looking out on a, like a World War I city almost. And then, of course, you have the four original maps called the Dead, Moon, Shangri-La, Ascension. So, I mean, it could be real, it could not be. The only thing that concerns me is that I think it's supposed to come out August 27th instead of the 20th, and also, I don't feel like they'd use the same picture for Moon and Ascension, and like all these pictures for the maps are pretty stock images. And I don't feel like they'd use that zombie again from Resurrection. And Unleashed doesn't sound like... I feel like they'd do some kind of, like, zombie name, like Reanimation or, Infection or Infestation or, or something like that. But you never know. I just thought you guys would find this interesting, so peace out.